I stabilized in myself. I realized it. Who I am. I don't need to going to limit to another people. I can just be who I am. I maybe it's enough. I hope. And I would like to live from my heart to give who I am.
Ah! there is so many different ways to be inspired. Yeah. Sometimes it's just a rainfall could do that. And sometimes it could be one quote of a person, or it could be a song, or it could be inside of the meditation when you sit with yourself. So it's like a book, you know. What is your favorite book? Oh, there are so many, you know. And it's not about reading every book, and it's not about knowing every single person, because it's still an external receptivity, you know. It's get to know your own book, get to know your own person. You still have to live with you every day.
Hello, and thank you very much for letting us do this interview. I spent my last couple of evenings listening to your music, and it had a very peaceful, committed vibe. So I felt like, do you even feel emotions like anger or something like this?
Sure, I do.
You do?
Sure, all kind of emotions are coming through. But it's not about not feeling them or being surprised that they are there. Yeah, it's about how do we go back to the balance. Respectful, just the same way you don't come to somebody's house and bang your amplifier right away.
I won't do that.
No, I did.
You did?
Yeah, sure. But that's what I say, it's an experience. You have to try all kind of things.
What I want to do in the next few years is I would like to buy a hippie bus and travel around living as a street musician. And I want to ask you if you have any recommendations of places to go or experiences to make that would help me for my plans.
The way I would do it is that I would feel first of all the calling to what place I'd like to go to.
Mm-hmm.
And then I would arrive and then I wander around the place and then I would see where is that place I feel like my little living room.
Did this happen to you when they say you get arrested, police comes? It did?
Many times.
Many times? Wow.
My night in Amsterdam was fabulous. I arrived to this very nice warm cell, very clean, nice food.
Great.
There was even kind of like TV, you could order a movie, you know, so it was very nice.
Beautiful.
Coming from a very cold, rainy festival, it was just perfect for that day, you know. It's not like I need to repeat it every time, but it was okay.
Yeah. Oh, that's an interesting topic.